They shall inherit nothing.
No.
My legacy is too great to throw away on grace. Nathan Wallace had potential. He stole my money at work. In denial, Nathan blamed himself for Marnie's sudden death and never once thought to suspect the man who wrote his checks. I guess I am taken to my death. It's not. You never should have left me.
I've given you the world.
It's difficult to see you after what you put me through. You forced my hand and made me do. Well, it looks like I'll be joining you. It seems the man who cured the globe cannot stop his own extinction. But I can go out with a bang. It's nice to see young talent blooming. My kids have been, well, disappointing. I'm Roti Largo.
I know.
I own Jinko.
Let me go.
Sorry to be so choice. You're a tough one to find. Climbing through holes. Tell me, why do you hide your pretty face?
I cannot be outside. I have a blood disease.
But there is hope, an antidote, and you could be the first to sample it. The Jinko fix to all blood diseases. And I could use someone like you, the poster child of progress. It's the cure you sought, Shiloh. Your chance to see the world, Shiloh. In your grasp.
I don't know.
A function awaits. Will you be my day?
I can't.
Blind Mag will be there.
Mag?
You two should meet.
No. Leave. My dad will worry.
Who says that dad needs to know everything?
Self-absorbed people can't.